Hello viewers, thanks for joining the live session. We are here to discuss an important update announced by the government with respect to the digital signatures. We used to use this digital signature pen drives for filing all the returns under various acts. We use this for filing the ROC forms, TDS forms, GST forms, PF, ESI and everything. For everything, this digital signature is mandatory. However, till date, there were two different types of digital signatures which were issued by the government. One is class 2 digital signature and the other one is class 3 digital signatures. There are two different types, class 2 and class 3. Now government is saying from 1st of January 2021, they will no longer be issuing class 2. Because of the security reasons, they will not be issuing class 2 digital signatures. They will be issuing only class 3 digital signatures. They are upgrading the entire digital infrastructure to class 3 digital signatures. However, digital signatures which are issued under class 2 till January 1st, 2021 will be valid till their expiry. Whenever they're gonna expire, till that time you can continue to use the class 2 digital signature. Now, why are we making this video? We are making this video to encourage our customers to renew the class 2 DSC at the earliest. The reason being, class 2 digital signature will cost us just 800 rupees, whereas class 3 digital signature will cost us somewhere close to 3500 rupees. So for that particular reason, if you renew the class 2 digital signature now itself, it will be valid for the next 2 years. You can save a huge amount of government fees over there. Usually a company will have two directors. To obtain the digital signature under class 2, for two directors put together, it will cost you just 1600 rupees. Whereas under class 3, it will cost us somewhere around 7000 rupees. So to save the difference amount of close to 5000 rupees, We are encouraging all our customers to renew it before 31st of December 2021, within next 12 days. If you wish to renew your digital signature under class 2, please fill out the form which is provided in the description below. And we encourage you to fill this form very immediately. The reason being, after 20th of this month, we may not accept any more fresh requests. The reason being, server, digital signature issuing server may not function after 22nd, 23rd because of the huge load. At the same time, our team will also be running out of the capacity. So we might stop accepting the fresh requests after 20th of this form, this month. So for that reason, we encourage you to fill out the form very immediately if you wish to obtain the digital signature under class 2. To summarize, you will not be able to get class 2 digital signature after 1st of January 2021. So please act immediately and get your digital signatures renewed so that next 2 years, you can be patient and you can file all your returns, mandatory returns under various acts. Thank you. For any doubts, you can reach out to us. You can fill in the form provided in the description for more details. Thank you very much.